Formula Car Racing today. We are in the Skippy at Summit Point Short. And I don't remember how many splits this car usually gets around this time of day. But I'm hoping I'm in the top one, or at least top two if there's a lot of them. Because in practice, my best was a 104.9, that was my last lap in practice. And it felt really good, it was a bit sloppy. Could've got a little more time, but I felt good with that. That put me third in practice out of easily at least 20 cars. And two in front of me were only like a tenth or two faster. Then I hop in here, and I run a 105.1 in qualifying, which I went a little too deep in the last corner, got a bit loose, lost like 3/10, so I definitely could be faster. I ran a 105.1, and that was only good enough for 11th of 19 cars. And the pole time was a 103.8, which is just crazy. So, you're starting in the middle of the pack. Hopefully not going to die in the first lap, and we'll see what we can do. 14 cars, so really a top 10 is good enough, top 5 would be great, 23 laps, so a lot can happen. Of the 19 cars qualified.
Good luck, everyone.
How fast the two in the back are.
Green flag, green flag.
ground trip.
Push it all, let's push it at it.
Thank you.
laps to go.
Sorry. Come on, Birdo. You are a fucking idiot, Gordon. Every fucking race. That's reportable. You're a moron, mate. Absolute moron. How many times does this have to happen? All the time over good. What a champion you are, Gordon. What a champion. You are watching too many movies, man.
5 to go.
I hope you'll give me the place this time, mate.
Good luck with that. Right, Chef. Terrible driver.
Go left. Session.
You bet.
Two left to go.
Wait, no, okay.
That's it. Alright. Not the most exciting, I guess, with not much traffic, but we had traffic behind us the whole race. I guess that's one way of looking at it. I mean, more of the entertainment of that one was watching the gap behind. Not so much what was happening in front. But we survived, finished 8th as the 14 car, and 0x.